This is by far the craziest video I have ever seen. This cop inside his car was blasted by gunfire in broad daylight. It was a complete shock, as the pedestrian didn't look like they were carrying a weapon. This just goes to show that you can never be too careful.